As mentioned earlier, the usage for the future perfect continuous tense is to show how long an action will have happened by a future time. Our example sentence reads, "By the end of this year, I'll have been living in London for 20 years." So, I'm talking about a point in the future, by the end of this year, and how long the action will have been happening by that time. By the end of this year, I'll have been living in London for 20 years.